India has announced its first significant discovery of reserves of lithium, a rare mineral crucial for manufacturing rechargeable batteries. The government said on Thursday that 5.9 million tons of the mineral had been discovered in Jammu and Kashmir. So far, India has depended on Australia and Argentina for lithium imports. Lithium is a key component in rechargeable batteries that power numerous gadgets like smartphones and laptops, as well as electric cars. Experts say that the discovery could aid India's push to increase the number of private electric cars by 30% by 2030 as part of efforts to cut carbon emissions to tackle global warming. The Geological Survey of India found the lithium reserves in the Salal area of Reasi district in Jammu and Kashmir, India's Ministry of Mines said. 50% of the deposits are concentrated in three South American countries, Argentina, Bolivia, and Chile. Thus, these lithium reserves become a big deal for India as it will help expand its penetration of EVs in the coming years. In 2023, China signed a $1 billion deal to develop Bolivia's vast lithium reserves, which are estimated at 21 million tons and the largest in the world. According to the World Bank, mining of crucial minerals will need to increase by 500% to meet global climate targets by 2050. However, experts say that the process of mining lithium is not environment friendly.